One, two, three, hit it.
What? I'll be making this video series to document my transition into the world of truck driving. For those that are interested, I'll be filming it with an iPhone 3GS, editing it with Windows Movie Maker. It'll be kind of interesting to see how the whole thing turns out because I have absolutely no video training whatsoever. So if it's fit to watch, that'll be a big plus. Yeah, let's get started. Saga begins. I went out to the terminal this morning, turned my paperwork in, got cleared to drive, got made active in the system. Now I need to wait here for a trainer to contact me and then come by and pick me up, and I'll be on the road. I'll keep you posted. Just got a call from my trainer. He's on his way here. Won't be long till I'm out there on the road. Well, I'm here in Sparks, Nevada. My trainer lives here. He had some legal issues he had to take care of, so we're going to be here for a couple of days. You can find worse places to be stuck. This weekend they're having a motorcycle show here. It's all over town. I think they call it Rumble in the Streets or something like that. Maybe I'll get some pictures. I guess it's typical in Nevada. You can't swing a dead cat here without hitting a casino. I'm not a casino guy, but if I was, I bet I could go through a lot of money. It's 11 o'clock. Huh. They must not adjust this for daylight savings time. This area is called Victorian Square. It's right off the freeway. Sparks is putting their city hall down here. They've got the bus terminal here. Pretty nice area. Kind of dead right now, but it's early in the morning. Yeah, this is the heart of Victorian Square. An Irish pub. Another Irish pub. There must be a lot of Irish people here. Every place I go, there's Irish pubs. Great Basin Brewery. All right.
Okay, I'll admit, I've got a weakness for breweries.
But if you want good food and it doesn't have a corporate flair to it, breweries are a good place to go. A lot of times, it's local recipes fixed with local food. For instance, I just have what they call a Reuben. It's a Reuben sandwich, and just a plain old Reuben sandwich, nothing special about it, but it was fixed with their recipe. And with it, I had an IPA hoppy and a porter that was just excellent. Great Basin Brewery. I'll be back.
Although motorcycles conjure up images of youth and indestructibility, the predominant hair color down here seems to be gray on the men, and some blend of Clairol number 13 and number 22 for women. So the bottom line seems to be that regardless of age, testosterone is the most powerful hormone, whether it's trucks or motorcycles. Wrap this up and get this video posted. Next time I'll try to concentrate a little more on trucks. This time a little more difficult than I thought it would be. But hopefully this will be an introduction to what the series is really going to look like. Thanks for watching, and I'll try to get another one posted within a week or two.